Okay, we're gonna do this one next. Now, as it turns out, though, I don't know how many more of these I'm gonna do, because like this one, you know, if you go look at it, it says you've got to complete this study and this study first. So that makes me think this really is something to be studied after this, you know, because here's where the studies are that they're talking about, right here and here. So, you know, I don't know how many more of these are like that. Because this is probably a static stress deal, so I could probably do that. And the design optimizations I could probably do, but that thermal analysis you're going to have to wait on. So, I don't know. At any rate, this is what, you know, we're going to look at in this lesson. This is a hard one. I mean, there's a lot to this, and I haven't figured out how I'm going to go about it yet. Like I said, if you look at this, okay, we've got these design parameters, and these are all, I guess, defined. Already, but you know, you run into this note right here, okay, and you know, I could give the parameters the unique names. I don't want to go delete anything predefined though, but so I might just try to do that. I kind of hate the idea of it, but I don't know. Or I could just ignore it and try to jump ahead, you know. So, I don't know. Okay, for the sake of time and everything, you know, I went ahead and basically did everything they said to do here. And I clicked the Add Parameter box. But you can see what they're doing, okay. You know, like for F total. I don't know how they ended up with a... It says type 120, but we got 550 in there. That's supposed to be simulation. Skinnier, so you can see the dimensions they're selecting here are, I guess, in blue. Yeah, but when I said under F total, it's supposed to be 120. I don't get how that works. Supposed to be pounds or newtons. It's kind of weird for that to be inches here, but then newtons there. And it's about 123 pounds. I'm going to have a feeling that's supposed to be in pounds. Next one, let's see. F center and F side. impressions of that total. Add parameter and the name field type F center. Okay. Simulation. The value click formula. F total divided by 3. Click OK. Okay, well that just changes that. So I assume because see these are forces, so like I said and then finally F side is supposed to be value divided F total divided by 6. So I assume that's the formula. Divided by 3, yeah. And say it's recommended that you set it to the SI system, but you know that doesn't make sense mixing with inches. And when they say 120, what's that supposed to fucking mean? Yeah, because they don't tell you what. Simulation. Okay. And 20. Okay, now what? Not applicable. Really? Okay, of course, these are linked, but still, this is an original expression, but I can't set its value? Can't set its units in here. Okay. Is supposed to be the first one. Okay, now I can't get out of this. Still can't select its fucking units. No, it's not linked, you fucking asshole. Okay, yeah, but it shows that this is true to form, a shitty program. See, I mean, I can't get out of it. I mean, it won't let me fucking get out of this no matter what. Unfucking believable. Fucking total goddamn goddamn fucking morons. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I don't have time for this shit. I mean, this goddamn little thing was made by some shit programmer that did not fucking know what the fuck they were doing. I can tell you that. I mean, this is like shit code that you get out of the 90s or something. I mean, this fucking thing, you know, was designed by some fucking idiot, you know, wet behind the ears fucking coder, you know, that wasn't, you know, thought they were hot shit because they had a degree but didn't know how to fucking actually do a practical application. This is ridiculous. I mean, this is total bullshit. Anyway, I'm gonna, you know, having this thing, you know, get you stuck in a goddamn box when you want to change, that's just fucking ridiculous. I mean, you know, setting aside the other little problems you're obviously having there, okay, under category, select simulation, under name, type ftotal. Add parameter in the variables section, which is what I clicked on. Select ftotal. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Yeah, fuck that. Total 2. Alright. Model. Oh, you shit. Are you shitting me? Okay, here I'm supposed to type 120. Alright. Of course, I can't choose any fucking units. So, now this is the only thing I can do, is click on this. Can't put newtons or anything, or... I mean, this is the biggest piece of shit. Let's see, 120... So I can't undo what I just typed in. Doesn't know what newtons are, so I can't enter it there. Yeah, I can't define any kind of variables. I was hoping I could find another variable that referenced this, so I could maybe, it's like maybe it'll sort itself out. But no, that won't work either. This is a crock of shit. I mean, this software, I cannot believe the money they expect you to dish out for this kind of crappy code, this kind of crappy interface. It's unbelievable. You know, I was, you know, not even planning on entering this data. I was just going to really walk through the, you know, how they set everything and not duplicate it. But now that I see this is such a fucking pain in the ass to do when it shouldn't be, well, hell, I guess, you know, this has turned into a fiasco, hasn't it? See, I cannot link to this fucking variable I created there. You know, there's nothing I can do. However, I was able to fucking put a formula in there relating to that, but not this. And it might be because, I don't know, maybe you're supposed to close between entries, you know, which is, you know, what they're saying, type, click, okay. That's the only other reason I can think that it might be doing that. I didn't want to do that because I was really just experimenting around. Maybe it defines its own units. Let me see what happens. And I'll have to go delete those. Nope. Still not defined. So this goddamn thing just simply doesn't work then. And why does it give me that message saying it might be linked? Doesn't it fucking know? God, these people are incompetent. Now, one of the problems I may have had is I was looking at the variable view. Maybe that's what I was confused by. Let's try that and see. Maybe that'll work more sensibly. Still looking like not A, an A. And it says category simulation. You know, you'd think I'd have to define it as a global variable. But that's not how they define it up here. It is defined as a simulation. Nope, still not A. I'll hit OK and see what happened. Nope. Still works exactly the same fucking way. So, you know, it doesn't matter if you're in table view or variable view, whatever. Results view. Yeah, there's no way of doing this. If I were typing this in from scratch, I'd be totally screwed. I would not be able to enter anything in here. You know, because there's no reason I shouldn't be able to define another variable. Unless it's got to be in a particular order. You know, but that's crappy. I mean, how do you fucking insert variables into this? You know, I can only delete it. That's the only thing the only option I have. And fuck, these fuckers were incompetent that did this. Totally incompetent. They should never work in coding again. Never, ever, ever, ever. You know, these fuckers need to be in the same unemployment line as these fuckers here. And if you remember in the last study, we didn't actually use enter anything in here because I figured, hell, it's just a dialog box. How incompetent do you have to be to screw that up? I'm sure it'll go as smooth as silk. So, but no, 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 they did screw it up. Unbelievable. And see, I can't do it over here either. You know, I went into the simulation trying to see if I could, you know, edit the parameters table here. And no, you can't do it here either. You know, I cannot add any goddamn parameters to this. So, I'm not going to mess with this because it doesn't work. Yeah, so if you go delete the parameters, you know, out of here, it deletes it out of both studies. There's no parameters here anymore, and of course no parameters here. So I wouldn't be surprised if, and let's save this as a backup name, I wouldn't be surprised if it deleted them out of the original fucking other file I saved. But at any rate, you know, so I fucking deleted them all. Let's see what happens now. Still doesn't look to me like it's gonna motherfucking work. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Know what this is gonna do. Now it actually worked. Delete it. Oh, fucking piece of shit. So anyway, I was able to enter them at least. I wasn't able to do that before for some reason. What the fuck are those magic names or something? But it did say earlier, rename the variables. Well, you can't do that. Well, it doesn't matter what, you know, it won't let you set it, the values to any fucking thing. So, the fuck are you talking about? strange for that to show up. Must have been defined as a 3D sketch. Dimensions box. Well, it is linked. Oh, right here. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to hit OK or close. Okay, it says close the dimension property manager. What dimension property manager? Okay, so I wasn't supposed to close this box. Dimension property manager. Double click while it's extrude 3. I guess they're referring to this. Damn it. Name it something a little different. I'm gonna see if it still works. But I'm not convinced there's not some kind of fucking magic variable definition table somewhere, given how that was behaving before. Boss extrude. Basics. Boss extrude. boss extrude. What's boss extrude? Are you shitting me? Okay, I know what they're wanting to select, but I mean base extrude. They're wanting to select this dimension here. Yep. Okay, twice. Well, then I need to click okay twice. These are still NA. I mean, you know, there's still no units attached to it at all. So, that ought to be interesting. At least I was able to basically enter values, but, you know, no units. Okay, why can't I see a complete list here? And here we go. Discrete what? Values. It's interesting, and when I click over here, now I click back, you know, this is like different now. But now I've got the F center and F side back. There's still nowhere to define units, but now why does that say range? Trying to see what those options were, so I probably accidentally did that, I assume. The only assumption I can make about the units is they must be filled in once you define forces and shit, I don't know. Maybe that, you know, is where they come from, but then again, you know, that original table, there's no links to that, so I don't know where it came from. So, who knows. Anyway, here we are. I had to fucking change this again. It was scrunched up here. Stupid fucking goddamn idiot program. assume these aren't supposed to be selected anymore. Okay, now we got a link. Still no units. Think cumulatively about all the fucking bullshit in this program. I just can't believe these fucking people are anywhere near on top. Okay, I mean this okay or some other okay? Table view tab of the hangar study, okay. On table view, add sensor. Where do I do that? Clicking does nothing. The constraint section, okay. Add sensor. Wait, they've already got a bunch of sensors defined. Simulation data. Okay. I don't see a stress slash factor of safety in here. That is the right box. That's obviously not the right one, is it? So this is the only one I can select. There is no stress factor of safety setting. Newtons per square meter. Okay, whatever. Could have been. Only option I had. Okay, but I did notice. Feature manager design tree. Sensors. Stress 6. The one we just added, I think. Yeah. Their other sensors. Now those bond, this is stress too, so that must be the right setting. God damn it. I can't select anything from the list. The parameter appears in the variable section. Okay, I know that. Yet. Interesting, these are supposed to be functions of that, but they haven't updated, have they? Thickness. Zero, two, three. What the fuck? Why does it say 700 inches? Certainly didn't say that there. The only difference is I named the variable something else. Huh. Yeah, those variable names are special. They're magic numbers. That's why I was having problems with it. Because that's why I did that as an experiment. I wanted to see what that would do. Well, I don't know if they are special or not. It says backplate thickness. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I entered the wrong goddamn values, didn't I? These should be formulaic, though. The height was supposed to be, you know, height is all wrong here. So I did enter the wrong goddamn values. Shit. Yeah, basically, once you fuck it up like that, you're screwed. I mean, you can't start over or anything. Unbelievable. I guess I was able to start over that way, ostensibly. Oh, this is ridiculous. And I'll have you note that, you know, these have changed to Newtons now, but that's still NA. I can't do anything with it. Anyway, I'll enter this fucking data and get back to you. You know, I got done with adding that data in. That wasn't too bad. And I had to go delete this and re-add it because it wasn't named right. Since I named it up here, apparently. I gotta type Newtons per square meter, all that rubbish. Wow, a screenshot. Thought it'd be interesting. Okay, if I selected the fast results option, I get a slower slower result. Yeah, that makes fucking sense, you fucking idiots. Y-axis, though. Yeah, I don't know why these two are highlighted in red, but they're definitely some kind of fake factor safety problem, I don't know, but at least the results are the same, so, you know, despite the problem we had with that sensor, I was supposed to close the graph. Okay. Also violated here, apparently. Results really don't match what they have here, though. Wow. That looks fucked up. Actually, this is, yeah, okay. Yellow. Yeah, that's pretty fucked up. Results here sure as hell don't match, do they? I mean, there's a 697 million, ours is 61 million. That's off by an order of magnitude there. Study. Looks like one misses. Okay. Yeah. Duh. Alright. Now they still differ quite a bit though. I mean, I'm still alarmed by that. Almost every tutor I've gone, there's been differences between what they show and what I show, even when I evaluate their studies. Other ready studies, so I don't know if this newer one is more accurate than this older one. This is obviously, these tutors are obviously written for older versions of this product, so who knows. But anyway, that's that. Fuck it.